Hello.
Hello.
How was UFC last night?
It's good. It was a little fun. It was crazy. Crazy fights.
How are you feeling after the surgery and everything?
Yeah, I'm feeling good. Mindset in the right place. Surgery went well, smoothly. So now it's just, you know, working to get stronger and better, you know what I mean? So, yeah, it's been good.
Will you be able to have a normal off-season working out with
it? Yeah, that's the plan. I think that's one of the reasons why we went in and decided to get the surgery as soon as possible, because it's only, you know, it takes like 6-8 weeks to get back to shape, to like, you know, top level. So, you know, we did that in mind of, you know, hopefully playing for Poland, being healthy for that, playing for the Olympics. So, yeah.
How excited are you for opportunity?
I'm super excited. It's been a minute since I've you know, represented Poland. It's always an honor. There's a different type of energy to it, so I'm excited. You know, I'm gonna give it my all, and I really think we have a chance to make it to the Olympics, so it'd be cool.
Are you looking forward to seeing Vic in
the Olympics? Hell yeah. I hope we're in the same group so we can beat him. So yeah, no, that'd be sick.
Will you try to dunk on him or not?
Oh yeah, I'm going up every time.
Team meeting at 32. Just heads up.
This season has been, for you, there was a different role early, a different role late. What's the biggest thing you learned about yourself?
Myself, I think just, you know, resilience and just, you know, having a growth mindset into all. I feel like, you know, my role this year was to whatever I was asked to do, you know, just do it. And you know, I learned a lot from it, positives, negatives, but in the end of the day, it's, you know, growth. And as the season went along, me individually but also as a team, I think, you know, that was what you could see happen, was the growth. And I think we're in an exciting time. You know, the results weren't there, but at the end of the day, that's what we're looking for, is growth. And that's what's going to lead us to, you know, winning stuff. So, yeah.
How will you be better next year?
How? How can we? Me? Again, I think, you know, one thing that I want to, you know, put pride into is defense, but also consistency. But I think just overall, you know, just leveling up my game, whether it's from, you know, my physical standpoint, you know, conditioning, being able to play for a long time, to strength, speed, and then on court, of course, you know, everything. You know, again, I need to still improve my shot. It's a work in progress. I think, you know, there's things I did this season that, you know, is positive with the shot. So just working on that, and then everything, ball handling, you know, reading the game better, just everything.
Speaking of ball handling, you got a chance to play point guard for a while.
Yeah.
The season, you went away from that, but did you walk away saying, you know what, yeah, maybe it didn't fit well with me, but I think you learned a lot how I can use it in my game now.
No, definitely. Again, it's all about growth. And growth doesn't always have to be, you know, it ending positively, you know what I mean? So, again, I learned a lot from it. You know, coaches trust me, the players trusted me. So, yeah, in the end of the day, you know, it worked out. And I learned a lot of little things that, you know, helped me become the, you know, I mean, not become the player I am, but helped me, you know, keep going in the season and, you know, doing well.
Feel like as a franchise, as a team, y'all are sort of on the right path?
100%. Again, you know, even the momentum we had before, you know, the injuries, even now, you know, the way the team's playing, physical, playing hard, playing together, I think, you know, we're going the right way, and it's exciting times for us. I think just the energy around the organization, around us players, it's all exciting, and I think we all know, you know, what's next, and it's just, you know, working hard and staying persistent with that, and, you know, just doing it.
I'm just curious, how are y'all able to kind of keep the chemistry, considering all the losses? How are you able to still stay bonded as a team?
Yeah, of course, you know, the result, you know, the losses and the results aren't always going to be, you know, nice, and it's not a nice feeling. But I think the way we were together, you know, just hanging out. On the court, off the court, in the locker room, in the plane, the dinners. I think that all, you know, helped create relationships and like tight place spaces where you can be vulnerable and, you know, understand that, you know, we're in a losing, like, you know, we've been losing quite a lot, but In the end of the day, it's not what's now, and it's, you know, building something for you know, us later on in, you know, a couple seasons or next season, and just, you know, becoming better. So yeah.
Anyone else?
We'll work on your shot. Some guys kind of tear it all down and bring it back up. Is that what you have planned, or is it more tinkering with what you have?
We'll see.
You're working with Coach Jimmy on that.
Right? Yeah, yeah, 100%. Yeah, that's my guy.
You think he'll always be kind of a side spinner? Or
No, I think that's, you know, we're going to work on that, and we're going to try and make it nice and smooth. So, yeah.
Okay.
Thank you, James.
Have a good one.